These days in Kashmir, you can be killed for surviving.